enticed him to avenge shrinking, which he'll lie to us about, and she'll tell us she believes.
She's in denial?
You had surgery as a child.
As a baby? I don't even remember.
There's considerable scar tissue, more than we typically expect to find, which has affected our surgical plan.
How?
Dr. Murphy will field that question. Proceed, Dr. Murphy.
Somebody please tell me.
We can't move your stomach up, so you will need a feeding tube. For the rest of your life. The good news is that this surgery is simpler, so your recovery time will be shorter by 3 to 5 days.